I built the tallest base ever built in Subnautica. How tall is it? Just a little over 16,384 meters. That's over 10 miles. If you set the bottom of the tower on the ground, the top would be higher than airplanes normally fly. How did I build it? Why did I stop at that exact height? Did building something this big break my game? And what happens if you jump off? I'll show you. Let's check it out.